wiki.ezvid.com. Search Ezvid Wiki before you decide. Ezvid presents the 10 best draw safes. Let's get started with the list. Starting off our list at number 10. With its pre-drilled mounting holes, the Amazon Basics desk safe fastens with little hassle to the inside of a drawer and gives you the option of keyless or keyed operation. It's also inexpensive for the size, so you won't have to choose between security and your budget. It features anti-pry interior hinges and uncomplicated passcode programming. However, its battery cover is only so-so. At number 9, it may not look exactly like a novel, but the B&F USA small faux book is close enough that it won't be made as a hiding place at a casual glance, whether you leave it out on a shelf or stash it in your desk somewhere. It's just big enough for your passport and some jewelry. A larger size is available as well, and it makes a decorative option, but it doesn't actually lock. Coming in at number 8 on our list. You can unlock the Viking top opening with a fingerprint scan, but it also opens with a PIN code or key in case you want to grant access to a user whose data hasn't been programmed in. And should you forget to lock it, it'll beep to let you know. It comes with a scratch-resistant finish and a bright LED on the inside. However, its biometric operation can be glitchy. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.ezvid.com. Go there now and search for draw safes, or simply click beneath this video. At number 7, the JSS MST Money Box hides neatly away in a cabinet or your desk, then travels easily to your next yard sale or craft show. It measures nearly 12 inches by 10 inches, so it's neither too big nor too small, and it's got organizational clips to keep your bills tidy. There are key and combination lock versions, both with a rugged carrying handle. But the clips could be sturdier. Moving up our list to number 6. Instead of putting a safe in your drawer, turn your drawer into a safe space with the Tokatuka RFID lock. There's no drilling required and very little to see on the outside, as the mechanism is designed for interior placement. Just note that you can't install it on metal. It includes a stick-on icon and comes in black or grey. However, the included directions are confusing. Halfway up our list at number 5. Keep your precious documents out of harm's way with the SentrySafe Firefile, which protects its contents for up to 30 minutes at 1550 degrees Fahrenheit. Plus, it provides an extra layer of security over standard yet flimsy locking file cabinets. It's hefty at nearly 28 pounds and super simple to use, but it's got no carrying handles. At number 4, the Vortec VT20i is smarter than your average model, with a fingerprint scanner that can store up to 20 users, as well as a smartphone app that lets you check the battery status. Some find that the scanner is on the slower side, something to note if you want quick access. It includes an adjustable interior light and a charging cable. However, the latch feedback isn't strong. Nearing the top of our list at number 3. If it's simplicity you seek, the Sunny Days combination will give you exactly that. It fastens shut by way of a 3-tumbler combination system, then stays where you put it when secured with the included steel cable. The interior is foam-lined too for your delicate valuables. It's backed by a 1-year manufacturer's warranty and measures just under 10 inches long. It's not too expensive either. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.ezvid.com. Go there now and search for draw safes, or simply click beneath this video. At number 2, the SafeGo Indoor-Outdoor is a versatile choice, since it works just as well for travel as it does for home use. It's got a heavy yet flexible steel cable that allows you to lock it around a wide variety of objects for extra peace of mind. There are multiple colors to choose from, and it's a water-resistant construction. It weighs only 1 pound. And coming in at number 1 on our list. Although the V-Line desk mate comes with a mounting bracket for affixing it to the underside of a desk or shelf, it can be released and moved, so it isn't permanently tethered to one location. And because it's a combination lock model, there's no key to lose. No batteries are required, and it's equipped with a removable felt-lined tray. It feels heavy and sturdy. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.ezvid.com. Go there now and search for draw safes, or simply click beneath this video.